What's up, guys? It's Medicosis Perfectionatus, where medicine makes perfect sense. What do we have today? Manson's Tropical Diseases. It's a huge book, but it's very good. Example, if you are to develop Oroya fever, do you think any of the doofuses in the hospital would be able to diagnose you? Moreover, what if you have a super infection with Salmonella? Oh, on top of this? Yeah. Now what? Now what's gonna happen? Well, it's to be discovered. Now, goodbye.